guys, Bratty Biker here. So today is January 16th, 2020, and today is my 21st birthday. So, you know, I decided to treat myself by, you know, giving this motorcycle a full wash and a detail at Detailing Mafia. It's located at Nagar. I am right now at T Nagar. It's close to 9 kilometers from here. I am not sure of the route. I am currently using Google Maps, but, you know, I'll just see if we reach there properly. Actually, it's Pongal today. No, South India, it's called as Matu Pongal today. Actually, I am having my phone in my pocket, so it is not all that safe for me to drive so fast. I might lose it, you know, it might fall out of the pocket. So, not taking too much risk here. This is a beautiful bridge, man. Actually, I have not been in this bridge for a long time. You know, I used to go down there from, you might know this place, might have seen on the camera. We used to pass through this bridge. So I just spoke to the guy. I actually told him that I might not come today because, you know, it's just too far. But I figured I have a lot of time in my hands, and this motorcycle really needs a good cleanup and a detail. So I thought, okay, come on, let's see what they can do. They had some great reviews present on the internet, and they are quite famous on Instagram. So I thought I'll just give it a try for my motorcycle. Another beautiful bridge. You know, you might have seen this bridge also on camera. I never used to go up here. I used to pass from there to here. Since it's Pongal, I mean, almost all the shops are closed, and you know, it's just, the roads are very free, man. I think this is the best time to ride your motorcycle or ride your old car or anything that you love to ride. You know, there is very little traffic. You can have a lot of fun. It's actually a little hot, but you know, since you're riding and there is little traffic, you don't feel all that hot. The wind is blowing. Okay, actually we're in the right place, as you guys can see. Full straight. Alright, we'll continue our journey. Actually, this is the first time I'm washing my motorcycle after getting it. You know, it's been about 2 months after I got it. Now it should come on the left side somewhere. I'm not sure. Annanagar 4th main road, if I'm not wrong. Yep, here is it. Should be here around somewhere. Detailing Mafia. Okay. I'll just keep going. Should be here around somewhere. Maybe. I think I crossed it. Where is it? I think I crossed it, man. Come on, damn it. Yeah, missed it, man. That's it. Yeah, so we are here at the Detailing Mafia. So, but unfortunately, they have a lot of work here. So, right now, I'm just going to do a steam and a foam wash on my motorcycle. And that's Mr. Yazar who's going to do all the work. So, I think I'll just probably try to do a time lapse of what he's doing. So, yeah, he's getting things ready. So, as you can see, that's a steamer. And yeah, let's get to work. Completed, so they're just drying the bike now. So this is Mr. Vineet. Hello, ji.
Hi.
So since it's my birthday, he gave me a flat 20% offer, and that's Detailing Mafia for you. These guys do a wonderful job. As you can see, they do painting, they do ceramic coating, they do paint protection film. And so that's Mr. Vineet taking out my bike for me. You can see how it shines. Yep. Thank you so much. Anna, thanks na. Paakala. They've done a beautiful job on the motorcycle, man. I'm crazy impressed. She's shining like crazy. That's amazing. I'm in love. I'm completely in love. Actually, the horn is working a lot better. Wow. Nice. I didn't know that a wash could fix my horn. Nice. We have to take a U-turn here, go back to the petrol bunk, fill her up, and then come back. Okay, maybe since it's my birthday, I think I'll also gift myself with a full tank of petrol. Oil irukka na? Okay, so we're filling a full tank today for the first time actually. 78.49. So the odometer reading is 15,613. I think it should grab at least 8 liters of petrol. Close to 8.5 liters. 85 ml. This is happiness, man. One full tank of petrol is definitely happiness. And this is 100, okay. So we're filling up 100 ml, slightly little too much, but it's all right. Anna? Front 28, back 32. Thanks, Dave. So 15613, that is 15,613 kilometers. We've done a full tank, and so now we'll be doing a normal reserve to reserve method of checking the efficiency of this motorcycle. Costed $685 including 100 ml of oil. I am one happy boy, man, seriously. I am really happy. I think this is probably one of the best things that I can do for myself on my birthday. Thank you guys, thank you guys for watching. So my mount broke. Nice. So that was a fail. My mount broke and still not yet fixed it. It's just hanging out there. I mean, I'm lucky that my camera didn't fall and get smashed. So yeah, man. Nice old school horn. So guys, thanks for watching, guys. Hope you all have a nice day. Please do like, comment, share, and subscribe to the channel. Keep the blue smoke alive. Bratty Baker signing off.